Thank you for choosing A&D Weighing. Here are some tips you should know before using your balance. Measuring weight with accuracy and precision remains one of the most critical components in every business. Despite rapid technological advances in scale design, having the right equipment is only part of the equation. Weighing properly involves two key components, which work together to mitigate external influences and user errors that can be detrimental to precise weighing. The first key factor is choosing an optimal balance location. The second key factor is using the balance in the correct way. The more precise a balance is, the more these factors will affect your weighing results. When choosing your balance location, consider the following factors. One is the overall balance environment and surroundings. Secondly, the surface on which the balance is placed must be very stable and free of any vibration. Third, balance placement in the room should be such that it minimizes sunlight and air currents. Fourth, environmental conditions such as temperature fluctuation and relative humidity need to be considered as well. The room should be vibration-free, with no drafts or electrostatic charges, and maintain a constant temperature. Weighing results vary widely when exposed to significant changes in room temperature. Be sure to stay away from windows and refrigerators. The weighing bench should be sturdy and stable. We offer granite slab vibration isolators and weighing tables, critically important when using micro and semi-micro balances. Direct sunlight and lighting fixtures can influence weighing results through heat radiation. The balance should be placed a significant distance from both. Fluorescent tube lights work best. Experts recommend the relative humidity should be between 45 and 60% when using the balance, and should not be operated below 20% and above 80%. We will explain the importance of the following settings to maximize weighing precision. First is the standby power switch. Next is balance leveling and also calibration adjustment. Then we will explain the relationship and importance of the weighing pan, zero and tearing your weighing vessel, and properly cleaning your balance. The balance should always be connected to its power supply, and should be left in standby mode perpetually. The majority of A&D balances have standby modes and are designed to be powered all the time. The balance must be leveled prior to weighing. Check the level indicator before each use, and adjust the leveling feed if needed. Most A&D models offer illuminated spirit bubbles, allowing for easier viewing and setup. We recommend that you check the calibration of the balance on a regular basis, using the following as a general guide. 1. When the balance is operated for the first time. 2. When the location of the balance is changed. 3. After performing any leveling adjustment. 4. After any changes in temperature, humidity, or air pressure. We understand that calibration is a critical component of precision and accuracy, and is why we offer external and internal calibration models to fit any application and budget needs. Samples and/or weighing vessels should be placed in the middle of the weighing pan to prevent corner load errors. We minimize this chance for error with our high-quality engineered pan design. You should zero the balance regularly before placing anything on the pan, as this will provide maximum capacity. When weighing with a container, place it on the pan, and then press the re-zero button before adding your sample in the container. The balance will store the container weight and subtract it from the total gross. This ensures that only the net weight of the sample is measured and the container weight is subtracted. When using tare, please note the maximum capacity of the balance will be reduced by an equal amount of the vessel weight. When weighing inside a container, the smallest possible weighing vessel should be used to maximize the weighing range. You should also avoid containers or vessels with a high degree of electrical insulation, such as non-treated glass and plastic, which can become electrostatically charged. A&D offers anti-static solutions such as built-in ionizers and external pass-through ionizers, which work alongside anti-static coated glass components to minimize effects of static electricity. Temperature stability is another important factor for precise weighing. The temperature of the weighing vessel and the sample it contains should be the same as the temperature inside the room. One way to ensure temperature stability is to not handle the vessel or sample by hand. Also, weighing should not be done immediately following vessel removal from a drying oven or dishwasher. The weighing chamber and weighing pan should be kept clean and clear of debris at all times. Cleaning can be performed by using a conventional window cleaning fluid and a lint-free cloth. A&D scales and balances are designed to be easy to clean. We do this by first allowing simple access to all parts of the weighing chamber, dust plate, and pan, and and by also using high quality materials such as glass and stainless steel that will resist corrosion and wear. Remember, Easy to Clean is our middle name. Thanks for taking the time today to learn about simple tips to follow when performing weighing measurements. Further detailed information is included in our white paper and is available to you by clicking the below link. Thank you for your time and happy weighing.